Jim Carrey proclaims the forgiveness in Christ. Watch this.
I've had some challenges in the last couple of years myself. And we make one of two decisions. We either decide to go through the gate of resentment, leads to vengeance, which leads to self-harm, or we go through the gate of forgiveness, which leads to grace. As Christ did on the cross, he suffered terribly to look upon the people who were causing that suffering with compassion and with forgiveness. That's what opens the gates of heaven.
Share this video if you want people to know what Jesus did for them on the cross.